Hi, I'm Alison Tudor and I'm the County Councillor for Prendergast Ward in Halford West. I decided to become a County Councillor because I wanted to represent the community that I live and work in. I also became a County Councillor because I wanted to be part of the policy and decision-making process for the whole of Pembrokeshire. This is one of our residents, Carl Williams, and has lived in this house for how long, Carl?
Well, 74 years, didn't you?
Yeah.
Because we was in Prendergast before.
Yeah.
Oh, it's our God's country up here. I won't go anywhere else.
The residents in my ward inspire me to carry on being a County Councillor. It's such a good feeling when you've managed to help somebody. Even if you haven't got the result that you wanted and it's not a positive result, at least at the end of the day you know that you have actually helped to make their life better.
Thank you.